flotilla of police launches is scouring the river from the Thames Barrier at Woolwich all the way to Putney. 35 bodies have been found, but the final toll is expected to reach 57. Naming the victims is being made harder because many of the party revelers were wearing light summer clothing and carried no personal identification. Meanwhile, at Southwark Bridge, repairs to the wrecked hull of the Marchioness are going ahead so she can be floated on this afternoon's high tide. Port of London Authority officials will inspect the remains of the cruiser to make sure the shattered craft can withstand the fierce Thames currents. She'll be towed to Piper's Wharf at Greenwich, her final resting place before she's scrapped.